titta på Vakna med The Voice live i kanal 5 och på radion.
Fika on tour.
Fika tour, yeah.
Tour. It's Fika tour or Fika on tour?
Actually, the next show will be called Fika on tour. It sounds more dynamic, doesn't it?
Yes, yeah. Fika on tour.
Like this big cafe. I should dress up as a big cafe cup.
What's up with the Fika? I know people love to Fika in Sweden, but...
I think it's amazing. I love Fika. I love the idea of it. I love how angry you guys get about it. I love the way you work between Fikas, you know. You start and then like, and then this kind of golem kind of character goes, Fika! And you're like, oh God, we're going to have another Fika. I love it. It's brilliant.
And that's typical Swedish for you.
Yeah, I mean,
you fika in New Zealand?
Not really. Maybe once a year with your dad, sitting lonely, just in a little house together.
No, but what do you guys do when you get together? Are you drinking beer or?
I suppose we have a lot of beer in the house. You don't have that really here, do you?
No.
You know, like you kind of
like a barbecue. You.
Yeah, we kind of have the fridge. You have a fridges? Do you have fridges?
Fridge,
here?
Yeah, sure.
And people are like, you know, you have a beer, you know, like that, and with your dad, and you sit down, and yeah, very much. But we don't have this thing where you know seven different cookies, and you know, like the tray of fika, massive. Bloody tray, and I love it. I love it. I love the idea. It becomes an event, and I think that's why I called it the Fika tour. Or I should have called it the Fika on tour.
On tour, next
tour.
Yeah,
next tour. Yeah, but I love the kind of the meetup of people, you know, and that's what I love about doing comedy is trying to make it a moment. You know, comedy gets a bit kind of, for me, gets a bit monologue-y, gets a bit boring if it's the same thing. So I like it, so it's all different, and it just, anything can happen. Like someone can throw a duck.
Flan.
I did Kiruna and up in Lap Valley, and they applauded me back on, but people were leaving. But applauding on the way out.
Right? Leaving. Yeah.
And I could see them up the top, just at the theatre, just kind of looking like, and it was so wonderfully Swedish. I think they were thinking, he might give away something free. You know, there might be something gratis. You never know. And so they're like snipers just up the top there. And
I will love gratis.
They gave this to me. Look at this.
I love Kiruna.
Aww.
Very beautiful t-shirt. I'll picture, visa nu en t-shirt i bild. I was thinking about, what about the lap dance? You were so disappointed to go to Lapland, not having a lap dance.
Well, it's an amazing place up there, isn't it? It's just like, it's so far away. Do you know what I mean? Like, even, I don't think Gandalf would have bothered, even if the ring had gotten that far. It's just, and they're in their own world. They're going to move Kiruna.
Yeah, I know.
And they don't mind. They're just like,
just move the town.
Yeah, yeah. They're like, oh, yeah. You know, the only one that's annoyed is the postman. He has to go a bit further, you know. But it's great. I've done these places. I've, you know, my wife's Swedish. And
where's she from?
She's from Stockholm.
Oh.
And East Side. And she's, I don't know if she is East Side. I don't even know the
where she is.
Trångsund.
Ah, well.
Oh, well, it's suburb.
It's a ghetto.
She didn't tell me that.
It's a ghetto girl.
But yeah, so I've seen stuff and I've seen more of Sweden. It's like people who visit New Zealand, like Swedish people always visit New Zealand and they're always like, oh, we did this, we did that. And you don't see your own country. So I think it's a brilliant country.
But you never thought that you were supposed to get a lap dance in Lapland. That was just a joke from your side.
No. Well, the kind of the idea of Lapland to me, I thought it'd be like, you know, you get off the plane, it's like,
so disappointed.
Do you know Jacob Bergqvist? You know, but I, yeah.
So when do you start your tour? Is it already going?
It's already going. Yeah, we're about 8 or 9 dates in.
Okay.
I think this week is Gävle, Göteborg, Sandviken. So I'm like, boop, boop, boop.
Du tittar på Vakna med The Voice live i kanal 5 och på radion.